all you had to lose.
Right now it's do or die. How will you choose to live?